guys, welcome back to Fresher Bee. In today's video, we'll be talking about one more off-campus placement opportunity from ThinkEdu. So before that, if you are new to the channel, then please don't forget to subscribe to the channel as I come up with these kind of job opportunities on a regular basis. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I request you all to watch the video till the end so that you can get a complete idea related to this job opening from ThinkEdu. So in this video, we'll talk about information such as the company profile, about the job post they are hiring for, about the CTC and the educational qualifications, the location for this job, about the job essentials, and also the location for the same. So we'll discuss about each and everything related to this job opening in detail. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and also don't skip the video in between. So let's start with the video, that is about the ThinkEdu job opening. So ThinkEdu Technologies is hiring for the position of software engineer, and the location for this job will be Pune. And we'll firstly talk about the company profile. So talking about the company profile, ThinkEdu is a leading technology company providing world-class solutions to clients all over the world. We are currently hiring for the freshers in Pune, and it's open for computer science, information technology, electronics and telecommunication or MCO graduation for 2017 to 2020 batch who are aspiring to launch a career in the IT industry. So this is the information they have mentioned about the company profile here. And further talking about the eligibility criteria, in criteria they have given the very first point that all the BE and BTech holders in computer science, information technology, electronics and telecommunication or MCA passed out students in the year 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020 all can apply for this job. And second will be, an applicant must have scored a minimum of 50% throughout an academic in SSC, HSC / diploma and BE and BTech and MCA, and an aggregate of 50% in the highest qualification till the semester for which results have been declared. So make sure you have at least 50% in all the highest qualifications you have done. And third education qualification is, no live backlogs at the time of appearing for the online assessment. So make sure you don't have any kind of live backlog while applying for this job opening. So these are the education qualifications they have mentioned here. Go through all this kind of information. So I'll provide the link for this job in the description box of the video. So please go through that link so that you can get a complete idea, like you can read all this stuff and apply for this job through that link. So please visit that link once. And further we'll talk about the essentials. So in essentials they have mentioned here, strong verbal and written communication skills. So one must have a strong verbal and written communication skills for this job. And second is high quality programming skills. Third is good knowledge of emerging technologies. And fourth is excellent logical and analytical thinking skills are required. And last one is flexible to work on any skill, technology or domain, job profile as per business requirement. So one must be flexible to work on any of the skill, technology they'll provide you. So this is a very important essential they have mentioned. And further we'll talk about the job type. So the job type is a full-time job, and job role will be a information technology software engineer, and job category is IT or software. And the hiring process, they'll conduct the interview on the telephone. And talking about the selection process, Very firstly, they'll conduct the online assessment, which will include like all the aptitude, logical reasoning, these kind of sections in it. And those who clear the online assessment, they'll be just further moved to the first technical round. And those who clear the first technical round, they'll be just giving the second technical round. So there are two technical rounds they are conducting here. So those who clear the second technical round, they'll directly go to the manager round. So manager round will be max a kind of a HR interview. So this is the process, selection process of this job of a software engineer in Thinkative. So if you are willing to apply, I'll provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. For applying, just click here on the apply now, so that you'll be just further redirected to the next page. There you have to fill all the information, such as the personal information, your contact details, about the CV, and about your all the marks you have got in all your highest qualifications. So you have to fill all this kind of data. So in this way you can apply for this Thinkative job opening. So I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, as I come up with these kind of job openings on a regular basis. So please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. And we'll meet in the next video with one more job opening. Thank you.